Hello, in front of me I've got Hyundai i40. In this video I'll show you how to disable and enable back passenger airbag. In the beginning, make sure to take out the manual key from your car and then simply insert it to this switch behind passenger doors. Now simply select it between off and on. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.